Here's... That's why. You must...
Later. Amicia. There are rats hiding inside the basins.
Maybe you could...
Get them out.
Thank you.
fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
I'm sure.
Do it. Quick.
Control, you go.
Kill all of you! I said before!
One of the rats still in here!
You're all safe! The monsters!
Calm down! Stay focused, Dodo. You'll lose control.
Another monster! To the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
I see.
So we're here. Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big.
It's not far. Alfreda horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
Scout's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
I'm coming. Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. It's right there.
Kugo, it's important.
Yeah, give Kugo. Me all your money.
Hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
my dream.
He'll never catch me alive.
Kugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Alicia, we're here!
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet ship. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now, so if you want to get to the Kuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Ah, you see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
It's too high! Jump. Hey,
careful!
Thank you!
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not right. His sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there.
Stop going so damn fast.
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow, there's so many. Is it a bird army?
It looks like it. And I say you should sound the judge.
Can I? We see.
Do you want? Just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea. Seabird. A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back. Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Keep going.
Come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move.
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes, let's try. Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right, they're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Dan! Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes, which means less salted. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. going on over there? That's our path.
This
yes,
will help.
Well, that tiny stick.
Just follow.
To release it!
It's only blood. The remains of their prey. And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots!
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten trap! I'm here!
Yes! Feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained!
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at. And I have nothing that lasts long enough.
No, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bombs at my shield.
What? But it would burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right, I'll do it.
Ah, that felt red. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
What we're doing this, mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes, shoot.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their homes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wolves.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes, they're scared of you now.
Feels like it's a
play,
though.
But you're the
wall! This ball has taken enough blows, Shorty. What wants us back to his first shield? That's war for you.
Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hobble. That's what I do. Is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes, Sophia, the sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn fighters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine. To lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come.
Is their lighthouse in the dark.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Ah!
Get up! Now!
Understood.
Carry you all the way, and that's it.
All right.
Good. Here you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call you a wall.
Because of your lack of thought.
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a lot too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. But he's gone. Well, thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Time to leave the seesaw. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.